the second parallel is that people in the prime of life, 15 to 45, are the ones dying in this epidemic just as they died in 1918. Also, an unforeseen complication of 1918 was the emergence of Parkinson's disease in survivors, well documented in books and movie, you know, awakenings. We don't know what the side effects or long-term effects of infection with this virus are, and it really affects the GI tract, so it may have complications we don't know about.